Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Alright, I wanted to go over here and check out what's going on, because there was some people gathered. Well, they don't look like enemies. And there's a goodie over there somewhere. Good day. Good day. I can't talk to them at all, huh? Thank you. And thank you. Alright. Can't talk to them at all for some reason. Well, as you were. Alright, we're heading towards... head towards black metal. You got two assaults in progress over here. Oh, one suspected crime activity. Actually, in Westbrook, North Oak. So we'll be checking that out, and then we'll be done with the all the Westbrook stuff. Well, that's not too far, so let's go check it out. Oh. I know, it's pretty stupid, but... let's see what might be here. Okay. It's amazing the things some people throw out. I'd say the gate really isn't that effective. Just my comments. So we got six more NCPD scanner hustles to take care of, and that's it. I'll be doing Beat on the Brat, and then I guess a map 10 Palen. Oh wait, I missed my turn. Song sounds pretty good. And away we go. Over there. Oh, wow. Ouch. Yeah, I'm following you. Actually, no, I'm going this way. Oh, I am following you. Look at him take off. I'm coming. I'm coming for you. I want your blood. I'm coming for your blood. I can't stop my car from fishtailing, though. Stop fishtailing. Alright, I'm gonna rear end him. I'm gonna sideswipe him instead. No, I'm going in front of you. I'm going in front of you. No. I'm going in front of you. Told you I'm going in front of you. You're so stubborn.
Hmm.
Oh, I never got out this side before. Usually they don't even let you get out. I'm saying hello.
Only a matter of time.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Only a matter of time. Whoa, I slid. Oh, didn't mean to do that either. I'll do anything, please. Oh, I don't want to get in that. Oh, you're not with them? Good for you. Target for liquidation. I didn't even see that. Name, Diana Kuno. Status red, priority highest. Signed, Dr. Joanne Koch. This is Joanne Koch again. Damn. I just had to kill him, you know how it is. Alright, the goods are on her. Anything else around here? There's a gun over there. Archive conversation with Diana Kuno and Wakako Okada. One of our favorite fixers. My favorites anyway. 754 Eddies. I guess that's... Is that Diana? Diana Kuno says, I need your help. Something's up at Biotechnica. The research I was working on with Koch was leaked. Higher-ups want to pin it on me. All the casualties. Everything. Meanwhile, all of them, Koch included, pretend they knew nothing about it, walk away clean. And that's not all. They're going to kill me so the prosecutor can't question me. I know, because I've done this before myself. I need help getting out of town. Today. Cost isn't an issue. Wakako says, my answer is no. You are up to your neck in crap, and I won't dirty my hands pulling you out of it. But, let me give you some advice. If you want to get out of Night City, do it now. This second, now. I guess she didn't make it. Not mixed up with these guys? What are you doing there? Alright. Well, that's done. Now we're off to this one. Suspected organized crime activity. This one's always also gonna have to do with, Koch. That's right, I can't get in that way. I thought there was a mine for a second. Yeah. Car turns on when they get in the passenger seat. I've been around here. I think so, anyway. Bumpy ride. This thing's bumpy, bumpy. Five to go. Five scanner hustles remaining. Not including the one that happens because I crash into stuff. I like knocking those down. not including after we finish the transmission quest, which is after MAP 10 Palan and maybe a couple others after that. The Impala automatic. Oh.
Calling all NCPD subcons. APB out for suspected organized crime activity over on Sycamore Street. Due to non-payment of rent and related fees, Night City has terminated its lease agreement with Impala Automatics for industrial property owned by the city. Impala Automatics has failed to comply with the decision and now illegally occupies the premises specified in the contract. City authorities have offered a reward for the successful eviction of Impala Automatics.
Eviction? Well, I'm just gonna kill them. Well, that's a robot, so maybe it's gonna be all robots. Some of these people are already dead. I don't see anyone skulking about. Oh, there is someone skulking about. Oh, the humanity. I see you. Whoop. Sit still for a second. Here. The lay of the land. You're hereby evicted from the premises. Brass earrings. I want that. Literally just sitting on a bench. I kind of feel bad, but this is how we evict people in Night City. I see you. Thank you. Oh, I can get you. Poor guy was just having his lunch or something. Oh. Overload. Locating the one who is locating suspect. Stripe and black reinforced nanoweave chinos? Go boom-sty-boom. Boom-sty-boom-sty-boom. Who? Oh, you're locating suspect? No. Do not want.
You are instructed to remove.
Instruct this. Whoop. I didn't know that was up there. Oh, it's still kicking? Oh, wow. It takes a while to take effect. Oh! You didn't make that noise, did you? I killed it. I destroyed that, otherwise I'd turn it friendly. And that would have been interesting.
Subject refusing to cooperate.
That surprises you? Oh, hi! I didn't expect to be actually shooting things. A good measure. There's a lot of people in here. Oh, look at that. And things. Whoa, what? Back there? Oh man. Where are you guys coming from? Is that a door I can open? No. I don't know where they're hiding at. Hopefully we've gotten rid of everybody, because I'm going to check out this laptop here. Oh, urgent message. $15.99 Eddie's as well. To all units, our netrunners have detected suspicious activity in the company net. Someone's scanning the ports and looking for an entry point. The signal strength suggests the attacker is close. Please keep on high alert. Well, why didn't you guys pay your rent? I don't know if they meant me. Messages. Reference. NC/BW/350/45/4/2076/RW-4. From Night City Hall to Impala Automatics. We kindly inform you that the Night City Landlords Authority has enacted a temporary moratorium on eviction of properties occupied by Impala Automatics, Inc. And according with the court ruling dated 9/27/2076, we hereby demand that the CEO of Impala Automatics, Luan Mthembu, pay a grand total of $48 million in rent arrears. The above sum must be paid within 2 days of receiving this letter. If this requirement is not met, the NCLA will enforce their rights to the maximum extent permitted by law. What was that, like Night City Legal Association or something? $48 million. You have to come up with it in 2 days. Huh. It's over. From account deleted to account deleted. They finally found out and cut off our financing. We're screwed. For more account deleted, there's nothing we can do. No ace up our sleeves. No, we just have to wrap it all up. Okay, but as long as we're still operational and nobody barges in here toting iron, why not just keep things running? Makes no difference to me. Just destroy any evidence, anything that could have left a trail to us. Okay. Okay, man. Destroy the evidence. Well, there's someone else back there. Well, that was a quick hack. That was over with. Oh, that's a turret, isn't it? Yeah, overload. Boom. Well, that one's, like, not operational. Oh, it looks like we're going up. Anyone else need to be evicted? I'm here evicting people. I thought something was about to happen. What the hell is that? a weird noise. Who's making that noise? No kidding, hostile area. Eddie's just hidden here on the roof for some reason. I guess we're done. Oh, wow. You're just sitting here? Oh yeah, that's right. I'm supposed to fall over when I die. Oh, Defender. Oh, that's a good one. Anyone else just standing around? Let's double check these doors. Door can be opened. I want to open it.
Horse hiding somewhere.
Beg your pardon? Thanks for yelling about that. I never would have seen you. Never would have known you were there. I want to explode it. Am I done? Does it end when I kill everybody or just leave? Second. I gotta head right to that. Okay. Is that something I saw and said I was gonna go back to? Wait a second. That's a doesn't exist. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm so used to saving this stuff for last that I just forget about it. Wait. I thought I forgot something. Oh, it's gone. The marker's gone. Is it gonna be back now? Oh, that's annoying. Let's just follow exactly how it tells us to go. I got that. I read these things. Alright, I don't know. This thing bugged out, I guess. I guess I won't get the achievement for this, because it's... It doesn't recognize that we did it. Stop crashing. We can't finish this one. That's annoying. It's the laptop and it won't let me do it. Alright, so we've got... I have to remember that one's undoable. We got in Watson. 3 assaults in progress and a reported crime, and then we're done with all this. Alright. And that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.